Hi, this is Patrick McLaughlin, and I'm a group product manager on the Adobe Analytics team. I'm here today to show you the friction view on the funnel analysis in Adobe Product Analytics. This view helps me isolate friction in the critical user journeys of my product, compare conversion rates between steps, and see the whole context of journeys of my product. Let's get started. In the friction view, I want to see how well users are making their way through my product. I can enter in the key events of this journey in the query panel on the left. These can be any events that we've stitched together at the person level, so we can even look at actions that happened after my purchase workflow, like returns. I can apply and compare segments that my team uses across Customer Journey Analytics or Adobe Product Analytics. The insight, chart, and table below are filling in about my funnel, so I can see the conversion rate and drop-off rate at any given step. I can also change how we're computing conversion rates versus the previous step instead of versus the first. Now when I'm looking at this, I'm seeing the drop-off rate at each step compared to the previous one. From each one of these, I can save a segment for further analysis or to take action elsewhere in the Experience Cloud. I can zoom into one segment and then apply a time comparison to see how these rates have changed compared to last year. From this view, I can save and share to my colleagues to help bring product data to more throughout my organization. Thanks and have fun playing with the data.